If you are lucky enough to win the lottery, then we are happy for you. But often, if you want to get rich, you have to work hard for it. Beyond working hard, however, you need to have a bit of luck on your side. Depending on their astrological sign, it's even easier for some people to get rich because they already have specific skills and luck. The 6 zodiac signs will have great luck and they will get rich in autumn or winter season of 2023-2024. Virgo. Virgo is among the zodiac signs with the most potential in September 2023 till February 2024. Plenty of doors will open for them, leading them to the top of success. Their tendency to do everything perfectly this time will bring only good things. Mediocrity isn't for them this year. Virgo zodiac sign in tarot is represented by the tarot card The Chariot, the number 7 card from Major Arcana. Your ambition will take you far when you have The Chariot in a career and finances tarot reading. With a clear understanding of what you want for your career, you know your destination, and you can be very focused on getting there for the next month starting from September 23 till February 2024. You are likely to feel very motivated at work for the next month, giving you discipline, drive and self-control you need to succeed. If you are looking to change roles or get a more senior position at your current workplace, this card signals that all you need to do is go for it. If there have been any financial obstacles that have stood in the way of your material stability, now can be the time to deal with them. The Chariot gives you motivation, focus and determination to conquer those challenges. With enough self-discipline, you'll be able to feel comfortable with your financial situation. Taurus. For Taurus, this year promises to be the best time to develop their professional talents. This will be the deciding factor in improving their well-being. At the same time, Taurus will have to work very hard to gain the protection of Saturn, a fierce planet that rules in Taurus. Taurus zodiac sign in Tarot is represented by Queen of Wands for the autumn and winter season of 2023-2024. This card means that you have both the energy and the ability to execute your ideas at work. Whatever you are facing right now in your career, you can approach it with determination and passion. This drive can apply to your general situation at work or might be more specific to your position. You might already be in a leading role in your career. It could be that you mentor others or are you about to start serving as a role model. Regardless of the specifics, you are a force in your field. Right now, on this period of time, September 2023 to February 2024, you have the energy and passion to lead others in a way that is particularly meaningful and positive. Taurus, use this time to advance in your careers and to support those around you to the best of your abilities. This might be a good time to expand your financial profile as you are able to evaluate stocks and other goods with a level ahead. Trust your feelings, however, if something feels wrong, it likely is. Your mind is in an ideal place to evaluate what is and what is not a wise choice. Trust it. Trust your mind. Trust your instincts. Sagittarius. Sagittarius is the most optimistic sign of the zodiac in 2023-2024. This year, the stars will reward Sagittarians for their hard work and they will receive positive messages from the universe. Sagittarius zodiac sign in Tarot is represented by 8 of Wands for September 2023 till February 2024. The 8 of Wands represents rapid movement forward. Applied to your career, this principle can mean a rapid movement in the literal or figurative sense. Physically, this card can sometimes indicate that you are about to take a business trip. It is likely more broad feeling you have towards the progress you are making at work. You might feel likely you are growing rapidly in your career. This is a positive sensation for you right now. It is like you are bursting out from your shell and you are finally able to make the impact you desire. This adventure is exciting for you. Go forth with confidence that you'll continue to surpass expectations. Pisces. People born under the sign of Pisces are blessed with great good fortune. External events will keep them away through their lives. The year 2023 and 2024, however, is an extraordinary year for them. They will discover that one thing, business or skill, will bring them much material satisfaction. Pisces zodiac sign in Tarot is represented by One of Wands card for September 2023 till February 2024. The One of Wands can be a great signal when it comes to new ventures. In the context of your career, it might mean that you are about to enter a new position or take up a new project. In either event, this card is a good sign. It signals that success and contentment will follow you in this period of time. If you are ready, now is an ideal time to take some chances and start new projects. The first of ones hints that you might find a bit of money in the near future. This unexpected income can come in many forms. Someone might give you money as a gift, or you can get an unexpected bonus from work. While it is always fun to spend such extra cash, try to save some for the future. Libra. According to the money horoscope, for 2023-2024, the new year will bring Libras wisdom, calm, progress and consistency. Libras will be very creative and have strategic ideas. February to the end of the year is a good time for investments. Libra's zodiac sign in tarot is represented by Two of Swords for period of September 2023 till February 2024. Sometimes the card can mean you are trying to choose between two jobs or two career paths that will bring you success in the near future. The Two of Swords can sometimes also suggest that you don't have all the information you need to make your choice yet. If you still have time, use it to research and get the answer you need. Take time to look at the situation carefully and put a plan in motion. Make the best decision that will lead to a successful achievement. September 2023 to February 2024, it's your time to succeed and to fulfill your dreams. Aquarius. Aquarians are in for many surprises in September 2023 to February 2024. From a financial point of view, they must learn to adapt quickly and find solutions in order not to miss emerging opportunities. The year 2023 and 2024 will be pretty demanding, but they will be successful at the end of it. People of this sign will have a lot of energy, dynamism and creativity. Their professional plan will be prosperous, and they will personally discover and learn how to get rid of stress. Aquarius zodiac sign in tarot is represented by King of Swords for period September 2023 to February 2024. The King of Swords pushes you to challenge yourself and be very disciplined when it comes to your finances. Are you really doing all that you can in order to save for that nice car you wanted in the future? All good things come with sacrifice, and your financial goals are no different. Look at your finances logically. Do the research before you make any big financial decisions. Having some routines can also be beneficial for your work right now. Give yourself and others high standards and push yourself to the best that you can be. Because this period of time is your time to show what you can do. It's your time to succeed in all of your plans and projects. It's your time to fulfill your dreams, to have the life you dreamed of. Want to buy a house, live abroad, travel once a month, enjoy a carefree retirement? Make a financial plan to achieve these goals. They will be achieved if you have specific goals and a clear vision of them, plus focus, courage, knowledge, and hard work.